Straight line graphs. X equals A is a vertical line. It passes through point A on the x-axis. X equals 0 lays along the y-axis. If A is less than 0, the line is to the left of the y-axis. Y equals A is a horizontal line. It passes through point A on the y-axis. Y equals 0 lies along the x-axis. If A is less than 0, the line is below the x-axis. Y equals X is a diagonal line passing through the origin. The line has a positive gradient. Y equals minus X is a diagonal line passing through the origin. The line has a negative gradient.